Hello and welcome back to Judgment Day Plays, and today we're continuing on episode 32 of Fable 2, The Crucible, Part 3. So, let's continue on, see what they have lined up for us next.
Round 5, 3, 2, 1, go! First wave! Ah, takes me back to my youth, this. I spent some good years in a bandit.
Can they call you?
Bad. Puppy, that's them. Come on, come on. Dog, puppy, don't. Oh, leave yourself.
Let's just watch the killing, right?
Swish fish is taking a bend.
Spectacular!
Return next week.
Three, two, one, go!
another 3 rounds. Round complete.
Rich. Next one. Off he goes.
As fire shouts from the wall, bad dog.
They hurt. I don't know what to do. Are you supposed to do this in 2 minutes?
I'm just getting started on you. What like that?
Reach. Oh, you knocked me off.
complete.
Move on to the next one. Let's look at our abilities, see what we want next. Willpower. We can get the blades. I'll take everything. Four blades. Four birds. Yeah, birds max. So we need to figure out where we're gonna go next. We're on four birds and we'll go five for we'll go four birds and we're gonna upgrade the undead next. And then we'll figure out which we want to be underneath them.
Happy to serve you. Most happy.
You'll love it. Have a nice day. Sensible bite. You'll love it. You'll love it. Have a nice day.
Wanna buy any new weapons? $19,000 for this.
That'd be perfect for you.
I have my other one, Battle Master. Go for a Master Cutlass. $13,000.
That's got my stamp of approval.
Attack speed normal, attack speed fast. I'd rather fast.
I recommend that for anyone. That'd be perfect for you.
I think I might go for the flintlock pistol, the master flintlock pistol at the moment.
Go
for the katana when I have more money.
Expensive, but worth every bit of gold. That's got my stamp of approval.
Oh, once I press it, I can't undo it now.
I'm sure we have what you need. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
A bit of money back.
Nice buying off ya.
Okay. That is, use these potions as well. to use them. That being said, I'm going to call an end to this episode. I'm going to catch you with part 4 of The Crucible in the next one. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Goodbye.